when I hear someone say the paperclip challenge, what my version is this. I think no one else has invented this, but I think I'm the only one that has. It mainly scars when you do it. But what you do is you pull it back as far as you can before the rubber band snaps. And you let go. Right there is where the results are from hitting. And that's the paperclip challenge.